I've created a protocol of 15 different items of the basic core. The top five are super medicines. None of the things I use and going to talk about today will hurt our patients. Now, of course, you're going to hear many things from many different people objecting to anything good, and they can always come up with a reason to use poison. And the basic reason comes from 500 years ago, from the principle that the allopaths hold to with their dear lives, is the dose makes the poison. A lot of Western medicine hangs on this statement, that if you make the dose low enough of a poison, you're going to get a positive medical effect. This has been proven to be wrong. It's stupid. The Western medical establishment defines everything today as a poison. Water is a poison, and in the right dose, can kill somebody. You can drown somebody in a bucket, a small bucket of water. But that doesn't make water poison. That doesn't make life poisonous. Doesn't mean we can use poisons and help our patients. This is incorrect. Natural allopathic medicine abandons all of the use of poison. Once in a while, in an emergency situation, we might need to go in that direction, but I would think 90 to 95% of the time we can use natural substances. And what are we going to do with these natural substances? We're going to practice medicine, and we're going to practice allopathic medicine, because everything I'm going to say is backed by Western science, Western research, clinical experience of doctors, universities, research centers, the government. Even the governments have, if you look hard enough, they have the information. They know what we should be doing, and they're not doing it.